think that I'm broke until I pop out with a million. And take 20K and put that on your head and make one of your partners come kill you. Yeah. Say f***ing with me, then you gotta grow up. Cause then you gotta be kid. This thing can't fit in my pocket, I got it. Like I hit the lottery. I slap the shit out. No talking, I don't like to argue. I don't. Ain't gonna be no more.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Joseph, and welcome. Yeah. Okay, so today we are back with another, I'm back with another video. I know, I ain't been here in so long. It's been months since my last video. I know. I've been just trying to get stuff together, get myself together. I was waiting to get my camera, but I said, I can't wait. I have to bring y'all a video. So, I'm going to be bringing videos after this. Like, videos. And I'll tell y'all what. But, just be expecting stuff. Also, I know my hair look a mess. I know. I'm getting my hair cut Friday. I am. A lot of stuff just been going on. But, before we get started, this is kind of like a where I've been / emo's mukbang. I got emo's mukbang. And yes, I live in the St. Louis area. So, with me saying that, if y'all ever come to St. Louis, get emo's. I don't know if y'all can see that. Emo's. Get emo's. It's only in St. Louis. Well, the St. Louis area. The, whatever you want to call that. St. Clair or whatever. Their pizza is like really good, but I showed y'all that before, but I just got the wings. So I got the sweet and tangy wings, and I have the hot wings. Of course, you gotta have the ranch. I don't do blue cheese. I don't know how people eat blue cheese. I like ranch. Y'all know I gotta have a soda. Y'all know. I gotta have my Sprite. Y'all probably like, Joseph, why you so jungly? This is just what I threw on. This old thing. Some light. But before we get started, go ahead and like this video up. Subscribe to this channel. Give that bell a push on it. Hit that bell. It's right next to subscribe. You might as well do it all at once. Kill two birds with one stone. And, you know, you gotta have the post notifications because I do give out shout outs in some of my videos. Not all the time. I'll be forgetting. But I do give out shout outs, and I'm coming back, I have to take a little break and get re-energized, and I'm coming back with bangers, I'm telling y'all, I'm coming back with these bangers, these hitters, these bang, bang, pow, pow, whoa, I'm coming back with them, you best believe it. So, I'm just gonna talk about what's been going on in my life while I've been gone. So, let's go ahead. Oh, yeah. If you ever eating with me and I'm eating wings and you ask for something, I don't mind sharing. I love to share. But don't take my drumming. Don't take my flat piece. Get the drumming piece. Because I love my flats. And it's kind of weird because, like, when I'm eating wings like this, I love my flats. But when I'm eating, like, chicken wings, like Popeye's, Church's, I love the legs. I have to eat them, but so, and I sometimes dip in ranch. I don't know, but let's get started. So, where I've been is like, so, last y'all saw me, I think I went to Six Flags. That was my last video. I went to Six Flags with my choir, because y'all know I can sing. Yes, I can sing. And, oh, these ones. Gotta say grace first. God is good. God is great. Thank you for our food. Amen. And you gotta do that. You gotta do it. Mm. I need some napkins. I ain't got nail. But it's been tanky, something different. But I did go, I went to prom with this girl. We're just friends. I'll put some pictures up too. Went to prom. I had a good time, actually. Everybody came over to the house. This was, you know, fellowship. And we had a good time as our send-off. And we had a good time at prom. Some people are rude. And we're not there for looks. We're there to have a good time. I was like my senior year. We having a good time. Then. Jesus. I graduated high school. Good. Yeah, I know I hate doing these mukbangs. Because I can never talk and eat at the same time. That's just disrespectful. But when I do, I eat it. I don't never eat this part. It's nasty. But I graduated high school, big accomplishment. That was a big accomplishment for me. I got my own. I know y'all saying like Sheila, my Jeep with my car, but I did get my own car. And I thank God for that. God has really been doing some good things in my life, and I praise God for that. I am getting ready to move to Georgia. I'm going to show y'all that journey of me moving to Georgia. With my dad. I might do some videos there too. I want to go to Lenox Mall. So if y'all ever when I get to Georgia, y'all in the Georgia area, hit me up. If y'all want to collab, do some challenges, some pranks, hit me up. Hit me up. I can't do these mukbangs. Kingston ain't even here, y'all. He left me. I can't do this much, man. But when I'm doing one, y'all know, I love to eat. One thing I can't wait to do, get to Georgia. Of course, see my family. But I can't wait to go to Juicy Crab. Ooh, that could be a... We could do a mukbang, like a Juicy Crab mukbang together. It's these particular YouTubers in Georgia that I'm going to hit up. That I want to collab with when I see them. Like, I want to just collab with them. I love them so much. Like, they the first YouTubers I was watching when I got there. And, I used to go on YouTube sometimes, but I didn't even used to watch YouTube. My friend, I was in school, and she was like, do you watch YouTubers? I was like, not really. She said, watch these two YouTubers. And I watched one of their videos, and he was like, I'm breaking up with you prank. And it was hilarious. Like, their reactions are hilarious. I just love them, everything about them. They're humble. You never heard their name in nothing, for real. And I just love them. If y'all know who I'm talking about, just comment down below. They ain't out here trying to do take people like, oh, I gotta get me a Lambo. Oh, I gotta do this. I gotta get a fancy house. No, they focus on them and they stand. Amen. I applaud y'all for real. It's two cutters. Them two. Just them two. They ain't got no kids. I don't think they collab with anybody before. I can be their first collab. It's this other girl. That stayed there. Her and her mama is really funny. I had hit her up. Like, we should do a collab or whatever when I get to Georgia. continue on doing. Yeah, I never eat this sweet and tangy beans, but when I do, I'm here now. So why are you licking your fingers? You gotta get the sauce. You gotta get the sauce again. That's the best part. Best part. I'm not gonna hold y'all up. Cause y'all probably like, you ain't talking about nothing. I just wanted to bring y'all this video. I'm gonna do some more. I think I got a video I'm doing. Don't quote me. I'm probably gonna do a video Friday. I know I'm doing one for sure Saturday. I got some videos coming y'all way. I had this video I was gonna do. Upload it. I'm telling y'all, I need a camera. This stuff, it doesn't work. I'm gonna do this other video too. I didn't do it. But I'm back. Cause I'm doing some more video. I'm telling y'all. I'm not gonna hold y'all up. Cause y'all probably like, ooh, they're boring. You just sitting there eating. I mean, y'all know I ain't even really dipped in my ranch. Cause I don't get. I don't know how some people would be like, they gotta dip it, they gotta peel off the chicken. No, God bless you with beautiful teeth to bite the chicken. You gotta use them. I mean, if not, then don't be eating no chicken. I love eating wings. If I had, like, to choose one thing to eat for the rest of my life, I don't know. I might choose pasta. Y'all comment down below. It might be pasta, wings, or burgers. I don't know. I couldn't eat a burger every day. But it might be wings or pasta, for sure. Okay. I'm gonna eat all the wings because I'm not kissing. I want some of that sweet and tangy. So, but yeah, this is all for this video, y'all. I don't need to get a napkin. They ain't give me no napkin. Okay. This video over. This video is over. But before I go, I have a post notification shout out to give. Let me get my phone. Okay. I did get the iPhone XR that I said I was gonna get. I love it. I almost showed y'all my car. But I did get it. The iPhone XR. I got it a while ago. Back in April. I did. think I told y'all that. Did I tell y'all that? I got the Xbox? I don't know. But I'm finna get another one. I'm finna get the XS Max. Because I had the 6S Plus, and it was kind of bigger than this. I'm like, I need something bigger. So I don't need it. I might get it. I really want an Apple Watch. But post notification shout out goes to Haley. She is a new upcoming YouTuber. So go over to her page. It's just like this. I'm gonna try to put her link down in the description. I'm gonna try. Don't quote me. But this is her. Go subscribe. Turn your post notifications on to all her videos. Well, her one video. Go like and comment on her videos. Say JC2 Vlog sent me here. Yeah. So go show her some love. This is actually my friend Haley. So yeah, there it is, Haley. I'm gonna try to put her link down in the description. I'm gonna try. How you do all that? But yeah. So that is all for this video. Obviously, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell. Hit it so you never miss a video. You will tune in with me. I'm telling you, I got bangers coming up. Like, whoa. So, you like this video? Thumb it up. Subscribe. If you want to be a part of the JC2 gang. JC2bers, come on. We got to do this. You got this. Come on. That's it. So, bye. Ciao. Cha-da-da-da. I just don't want to leave. I miss y'all. I do. But I don't want this video long, so.